Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I just got this in the email, These are actually AJ Catanzaro riding gear. So I'm a bit excited about it because I waited for, I think, month and more than a month for this one to arrive. So I'll put the okay, you know what, I'll try to do it one hand. Let's see if I can. Okay, so this one is used, but that's good. This is the rev, I think. Size 30, same as I. Nice. So this one seems to be, yeah, again. So as you can see, the durability of FXR gear, okay, not great, but okay. There is a hole here and all that, but again, I don't know how many hours you put on those pants and also on these, so maybe that's the reason. Anyway, I guess the shirt should be in a better shape. So as you can see, Catanzaro. That's nice. And two sets of gloves, which I think are too small for my hands. Oh, those large. Oh, that's okay. So let's see. Should be fine. Yep. These are nice. And those are large too. Yeah, so I think it's just me because, as you can see here, I barely can stretch my thumb, but I think it's just the fitment of the gloves, of FXR gloves. So that's weird that they're large, aren't that bigger than the medium size. So I don't know. Anyway, thanks AJ, thanks for that. Having a shirt with your name, it's very, very nice. That's it guys, thanks for watching. I waited a long time for this to arrive. I'll tell you the truth, I don't know if I will ride with this. Maybe I need to stitch him again, but they're in a pretty, they're okay. Their shape is okay. Thanks for watching, bye bye.